I think the greatest thing about the Security and Terrorism program at the University of Kent is that it provides students with a wealth of methodological modules that give students additional analytical tools.
I wanted to specialize a bit more after my BA, particularly on conflict, violence, and security and terrorism. Staff members, they are really interested in helping us succeed. I decided to proceed with my PhD studies, and in fact, my PhD program is called International Conflict Analysis. What I really would like to do is to continue to work in academia as a scholar.
Our graduates work for international organizations. Many of them have continued to pursue academic careers, so they continued into their PhD after graduating from the MA program. And others have turned to the private market, so the options are endless once you graduate from the program.